We're back with Cooking with JC.
The grip of grub action, you already know. We're rocking these pork steaks. Look at here. Give me some of this fat water. You did. Use their own juices and their own marinade that we use from cooking. And we ain't got enough time to slow and roll. You know what I mean? Slow and low like we like to. So we got our fire a little bit higher. So we're gonna go ahead and use some of the oils and the fats from the boil that we did earlier to get them ready for the grill, because you gotta cook pork thoroughly. You gotta make sure that the pork's cooked all the way through. So get a little bit of juiciness to it. We're gonna let these cook. We don't need as much time on here because, like I said, we cooked them beforehand. We give them a nice water roast early. You know what I'm saying? So we'll be back, check on them in a little while. Got some more work to get done inside. You already know. Get the lock, get the grub.